Hello everyone, I'm Pat, and today I'm going to be showing you an extremely rare 1980 Mercedes-Benz 450 SEL 6.9. Starts up with no problems, and it only has 113,000 miles on it. So this vehicle features a self-leveling hydropneumatic suspension, active body control, electronically controlled ABS, with a top speed of 140 miles an hour, and it goes 0 to 60 in 7.1 seconds. It's a 3-speed manual automatic transmission. And a fun fact about the engine is that the vehicle features the largest engine of any non-American production car post-World War II. This is a successor of the Mercedes-Benz 300 SEL 6.3. Also, only 7,380 units were built worldwide, with only 1,816 officially sold in the U.S. in the United States. lots of trunk space. Still has the original floor mats. The 6.9. There we go. Rear seats, very good condition. From the other side. Passenger seat is in good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. All right. Now I'm going to start it up and I'm going to show you the self-leveling. See the front end move. Now we'll put it back down. And it's slowly going down. Back in, and you can see that it's slowly letting out the air and going back down. Alright, let's go for a test drive. Check out reverse real quick. Oh, let's turn on the AC first. The air is blowing out cold. Still getting colder. Yep, still getting colder. Let's try the heat real fast. that's blowing hot air. Alright. So now we're ready to go for a test drive. Start with reverse. No problems with reverse. Last, we have only one key for the vehicle. So that was the rare 1980 Mercedes-Benz 450 SEL 6.9. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.